Hey YouTubers, look what I got. Another pickerel. He's soaking for another 20 minutes. Then I'm gonna put him in the 55 because I don't think you can keep two pickerels in the same tank. If anybody has any experience with this, please put it in the comment section. I would really appreciate it. Thanks for watching. I'll do an update when he goes in the tank.